Oh my god, Sophia, I cannot wait for the championship this week. I know, Lisa. I'm so excited.
Oh my god, there you guys are. I've been looking for you guys everywhere. I need to tell you something very important.
I want to take you guys to the Western Bronx show today so you guys can learn a little bit more about Western. What's the Bronx show?
Yeah. And when even is this?
Bronx show is when a rider can stay on a horse for as long as possible. And we have to go like right now. It's today and we have like 10 minutes left. Oh my god, let me check up Storm real quick.
Wait for me, I have to check up Blossom.
Wait guys, I was thinking that we were lost. It's not that far and a horse is kind of need a break.
I guess you're right.
Okay, come on Sophia.
Coming.
How much longer do we have to walk? Not that much longer. Besides, it'll be all worth it.
Sophia, you should really appreciate more Hannah's kindness to want to show us a little bit more about Western.
Guys, wait for me!
We're never gonna make it there.
This is our last ride for the night, folks. Get ready, it's Ricardo on Black Talon! And he's off!
Come on guys, we barely made it!
We're running as fast as we can! Hurry!
1, 2, 3, 4, ooh!
Whoa! That was brutal.
I know, but sometimes that's how bronc riding is.
Well, it's awesome.
But the real question is, Sophia, was the walk worth it?
Oh, yeah. I'd walk that 1,000 times again.
Yeah, but is the guy okay?
Oh, yeah.
Most of the time, they just get up and wipe their pants. But sometimes, it's brutal.
How so?
I'll tell you guys when we get back.
Come on, the horses are waiting.
Oh,
more walking.
Didn't you just say you do it 1,000 times again?
Ricardo, are you okay?
Yeah, it's just a little limp.
Come sit on this rock.
Oh, Jared. I can't maintain Black Town any longer, Jared. I'm telling you, if I want to focus on my TV show business, I have to stop bronc. I think this is my last rodeo.
Hi, I'm Cynthia, and I couldn't help but overhear your conversation. And why don't you just sell the horse?
That's a great idea.
Why? Are you interested in
buying? Oh, no. I own a barn. I am jam-packed with toys right now, but good luck.
But, you know, sell them to whoever needs or wants them.
Guess I'll sell them in the horse auction then. I'm sorry, I couldn't help but overhear your conversation.
I really have no problem.
I'll buy him off of you.
Really?
Yeah.
If you have the money with you, you can pay for him and take him right now.
Sure thing. Hey, Ricardo, I have this TV show, and I was thinking of interviewing you about you buying my last bronc horse, you know, on why and when you bought him and all that.
Oh, yeah, that's fine.
Thank you. I'll get everything set up.
Hey, everyone, it's Ace on the show Bronc Wild. Today, our special guest is Ricardo, my bronc rider. Say hello, Ricardo. We'll tell him a little about you.
Hey, everyone, I'm Ricardo, and I do bronc riding for a living.
So as you may know, I was thinking of finishing and doing my bronc career and continuing and following my dream to continue this TV show right here. And here's Ricardo, and he's going to be explaining why he bought my last bronc horse, Black Talon.
Ricardo, might I ask, why did you buy Black Talon?
Well, first of all, I rode Black Talon 2 times in bronc riding, and both times he was very powerful. I saw a lot of potential in that horse, and I think he's worth training, worth a break in to be a wonderful, rideable horse.
Well, Ricardo, thank you for coming on this show, and I'd like to wish you the best of luck. I hope you do very well training that horse. He is crazy. He's my craziest bronc horse. Trust me, dude, I had him for the longest time. It's not easy.
Well, folks, that's it for Bronc Wild. I hope you enjoyed this episode with our special guest, Ricardo.
All right, you're all set to take him home. Hey Ricardo, I'd like to thank you for taking Black Talon off of my hand and giving him a good home. I really appreciate it.
Oh, thank you, Ace. I've always wanted this horse.
Hey, hon.
I bought him.
That's great. When are you going to start training?
Tomorrow morning.
First day of training, buddy. Oh, he is a tough one. Hun! Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just didn't expect that.
Yeah, but you have to be patient with the animals. He's a bronc horse. He doesn't understand.
I guess you're right.
All right, come here, boy. Let's get this on you.
Okay, let's try the saddle instead.
This is just for practice. I'm not gonna tie it on you. Almost. Boom, chakalaka. Ugh, human. You just wait, Ricardo. No, that's an expensive saddle!
This is gonna be a long journey.
Don't worry about me, I'm just gonna sit here. Try to earn your trust a little. Oh no! And stay out! I'm gonna try to put this on while he's asleep. Oh! No! Where are you going?
My horse got out, I have to go get him.
Don't get cocky, I only came back because this is the only place with food and water.
I'm sorry, Black Talon. As you should be, Ricardo.
I just don't know if I can handle you.
Ha!
No one can handle me.
I might have to sell you, Black Talon. I'm sorry.
Sell me! What? Because I got out one time?
I see you got him back. How's the training going?
Actually, I have something to tell you.
I'm gonna sell Black Talon.
What? Ricardo, it's been 3 weeks and you're already gonna give up on him and on your dream to train a horse because you're impatient?
Ricardo, I don't want to be near someone who's gonna give up. Animals need patience to train.
Goodbye! Wait, Cindy!
Come on, buddy. Let's get you out of there. I've had enough owners to know today's auction day.
We have a lot of training.
We're
gonna
start training. But this time, we're gonna do it properly.
By spending time with you.
Getting to know you.
And by making training fun for both you and me.
After a few months, Black Talon is rideable.
And that, my friends, is the story of Ricardo and Black Talon.